Annyeong. Okay guys, I'm about to check out of my Airbnb. It's been a good 4 days, Kuala Lumpur. But before I go, I'm gonna eat some baked goods from Hogan. I bought them at Bukit Bintang. It's like the shopping, pretty hip area, downtown-ish. Not like KL Central, but kind of the more hip area, hipster. I got black sesame, everything. So this one has black sesame cheese, cream cheese, and this one has the seeds on top, but I think it has pumpkin in it. It's a pumpkin Danish. I haven't had bagel in, I don't know how many, a year maybe. Oh my god. This is banana milk I bought like off one, it's like a one cart off, like just on the street. Look at the packaging. It was 6.90 ringgit. Expensive, but y'all know Korean loves banana milk. They said it was made from scratch. Cavae, established in 2018. Whoa, check out the what. Whoa, not sweet like the ones in Korea. I really like it. It's not sweet at all. Think about it. I'm definitely keeping this bottle. Bought it last night. They're so crisp. On the outside and chewy on the inside. Where's the cream cheese? Is there no cream cheese? It just says it's a black sesame bagel. Dang it! This one I saw cream cheese. I think that would have been good if they had something creamy inside. Got like layers right here as it gets thicker and sweeter the more the sesame tastes. There is the sweeter it tastes. Okay. made a mess. So, Hogan was like a store, legit bakery. And this one was a little cart. These two guys in front of the Bukit Bintang station. This looks really good. Soft. It's good. Perfect moist and pretty sweet, but really good. I can't really tell it's pumpkin. It could be sweet potato, maybe. Or just anything sweet. Jam. Nutty jam. Oh, I can tell it's pumpkin. It's like the, you know, the ones with the green outer shell. No, inside is this dark yellow color. I'm gonna save some for later, but I mean, I can finish this one. Look at all these seeds. Can we see this one? Taking this to the airport with me.